You expect mass shooters to follow the law?
Our fellow Americans will follow the law, yes.
Congressman,
and
mass
every
shooters
one
don't
of those
fall by
16
definition. The
million.
mass shooters in Parkland, in El Paso, I could go on for 10 minutes. They don't follow the law by definition. It doesn't make sense that people are going to hand over their assault weapons. If they're mass shooters, if they want to do harm to people, they're not going to follow the law. If somebody doesn't voluntarily hand over their assault weapon, you're going to go to their house, and then what?